here.
Wow.
And use that one when the wind is light. The bigger the sail, the more wind it can catch. But use the small sail when it's windy, the big sail when the wind is light. It keeps you going.
I'm noticing I don't see any reef points.
There's no reef points on a jib.
Duh, okay. All right. Newbie alert, as if you hadn't figured that out already, right? Okay, you said this is a 150?
It's the 150.
Okay. And I'm not seeing any signs of any holes or anything.
It wasn't used that much.
Oh.
Some mud daubers.